Let's get started.
What's up, guys? Teen Rice here, back at it again with another video. Today, we're going to put a new radio in Rexy. If you didn't hear what I said we're going to put a radio in Rexy. I started dismantling the, I started taking out the dash, well, pieces of the dash to get to the radio. It's not really complicated. I've done this before. I changed the leather piece on the shifter, but... yeah, it's pretty easy. Pretty easy to take this out. So basically, this holds, it's held by 6 bolts. Not 6 bolts, but 6 screws. You unscrew it and poof, it pops off. And then this is here, which this was, this was already here. But anyways, you get to this part. Now, I have no idea why this is rusty. I really don't, but yeah. And almost all CRXs I've seen that's rusted out for some reason, but yeah, we're gonna change the radio to this thing that I kindly found. Look at that. We got a Kenwood. I mean, I would keep that one because this one's like more professional, but this one just looks nice. I really like this one. And I got it for free, so I mean. Right now, I'm waiting for Mikey to come so he can record for me, because one of the big reasons I don't record the stuff I do is because I don't have anybody with me right now, or like with me to help me record. That's one big reason I don't record stuff that I'm doing, actually. So I'm waiting on Mikey so you guys can get a feel to it. All right. All right. So basically when, I cut myself right now. This is so stupid. Did I cut myself? Hell yeah, I cut myself. Look at this. Damn. But anyways, so when you're gonna take out a radio on a Honda, Hondas usually have the big fat pieces in the back of them. I don't know if you can see. But they got, Hondas have this right here, this fat square piece. So that, you disconnect it. Now, there's a blue wire. As you can see right here, we got another blue wire. That's exactly. So that is going to have to connect with this wire right about here. This one I'm touching right now. So after you disconnect all that, you disconnect these two wires here that go in the back of... Now I'm going to give you guys a demonstration. Let's say this right here is on the back part of that radio. So we're going to have those two cables that I told you to take out. They go in here. And then this is the whole harness. This is how you know this is for my Honda. See this right here? It's the exact same as the radio that's in there. It has the exact same piece. So, there is this cable that goes right into here. I'll show you what it looks like. Where's it at? Where are you? There it is. Okay. This is what it looks like. So you connect that into there. So that's basically taking it out. And that's what I'm doing right now. Now that you've disconnected everything else, the blue cable and all that, you're gonna wanna take the whole base of the radio out of this plastic thing. I would recommend taking the front piece of the radio off so it won't get scratched up, but as you can see, this one's already demolished. But you do that, and yeah, it will save you a big headache too, because you know. All right, well, no sign of Mikey yet. He told me he was gonna eat and change first, so he's not on his way. And so I just took it out right now. Yeah. So this is what it looks like. Holy crap, this looks so weird. But anyways, this is what it looks like. This one is I'm going to keep this one for a while, because this one's like a professional radio. Like, it maintains your subs. It does all that stuff. It, like, calibrates it and all that. This is, like, for, I guess, competition speakers and all that stuff. Because that thing right there, it makes, I don't know, you can choose however you want your bass to be or anything like, or stuff like that. But, yeah. So now we'll put in this one, the Kenwood. I can do this. Well, wish me luck. All right, my people. I got the Kenwood. Oh, damn, it's backwards. Hold up. All right, now it's not backwards. We got it in there. Let's see what happens. So now that you got everything connected, which is everything connected on mine. I even connected this. I did a bad job on this one, I think. If it don't work, I'll just change it. But, yeah. Look who we got here. We got Mikey Campos. Some roof down, all that. Look at that. Oh, look at Mikey helping out with the car.
Oh, and with the dog. Don't like me. Stop.
When you feel it being like a little tight, then okay. That's where it's good.
It just won't stop moving. I think that's good.
Is it wobbly? No. Alright, that's good. All right. You can lift up that. And then the bolt that you put up there again, there's one beside. Yeah, that one right there. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed. Stay tuned for next one. Remember to like, subscribe, leave comments. Thank you very much, and like always, have a nice day. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. Please subscribe. Please follow at my Instagram at BigJason64. Please give me a follow. Like always, have a nice day.